Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how the Xbox One version of Minecraft looks, and it's still a let's play of Minecraft.
Xbox One!
Okay, let's get right to it. It's going to be really exciting. Okay, this is how the Xbox One version looks. Nothing really different, but we have horses in it. This way. Alright, we're in the jungle. A very dangerous place for horses to be. As you can see, this one is weird and I have a Spartan on.
Spartan?
Yeah, I have a Halo character on. This is a weird skin that nobody likes. I kind of like this skin.
See, here's my brother's house. He has lots of hay for his horse. He has diamonds. I have gold. And look, I call mine Caliburn. It's knockback 2, looting 3, breaking 3, fire spec 2, protection 4, efficiency 5, silk touch 1. That's 4?
I'd like to show you the Skyrim mashup pack. So my brother's gonna, the host, my brother, is going to pause and save this game. Wait, and put it on the Skyrim mashup pack in just a second. Also, now you get to change the color and name things, as you know. You can change the color of dogs' collars, and pretty sure cats. No, yeah. Last time I checked, cats don't have collars. Yeah.
Okay, so save.
Everything's different now. I'm just gonna pause the video when it's done loading. Yes!
Thank you. that's now what they're doing. You scroll down here to creative, you get three different sections. You get diamond, which is glass and glass armor and Skyrim cap. Gold is gold, and iron is detail. Since we've actually played Axel the Hanging, I like detail. It's a good fun thing to have. This is what you need to do. Get a, find a horse. Kill something.
Hey, no, no, come over here. Come over here, have some. Find two.
Now you can teleport.
About to end in 3, 2, 1. Bye, guys. Hope you liked this video and please subscribe.